Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going to be going through how to create and sell an NFT on OpenSea. This tutorial is a no-code tutorial, so whether you can code or not code or are very technical or not, this is something that you can do. And we're going to do it all in under 10 minutes. Before we get into it though, make sure to hit that subscribe button for more tech and coding related videos. Leave down in the comments other videos you want to see, and without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, the first thing we need to do to create and sell an NFT is we need to have a wallet. For this tutorial, we are going to be signing up for Metamask. I already have an account, but I'm going to make another one just so we can follow along together. First thing we need to do is navigate to metamask.io. From there, we need to click on download now. From there, go into your extensions and click on MetaMask. Okay, let's get started. If you're new to MetaMask, we're going to go to create a wallet. Create a new password. And then they will always give you a secret recovery phrase, so make sure to write down your secret recovery phrase or your secret words somewhere else. Okay, there we go. As you can see, we just set up our first wallet, our first virtual wallet. It's pretty easy. The rest of the tutorial, I promise you, will be just as easy as this. Okay, next up, we are going to go on OpenSea. OpenSea, essentially, you can think of as a platform where you can bid on, buy, sell NFTs. For this next step, we need to connect our wallet to OpenSea. From here, we are going to sign up. So go to profile, connect your wallet. Go next, connect account. And there you go, we are connected. It is that easy. Next up, let's create a collection. So let's go to my collections, create a collection. Then it's asking for a signature request, sign. Okay, here we go. So we need to have a few things required, one being a logo image. I guess I should stop and pause here, and you're probably wondering, Tiff, what is your NFT you're going to be selling? Well, of course, if you know me, it's going to be a photo of my dogs, my prized, my love, my dogs. I'm not actually, once I have this up, I'm probably gonna take it down right away just because this is more for tutorial purposes. But yes, for my NFT, it will be a photo of my dogs. So for logo image, it makes sense to have my dogs. This image will be used for featuring your collection on the homepage, category pages, etc. Banner image, we're not gonna do any of these, but once again, feel free to fill these out. The name of our collection is going to be Dirty Harry and Mr. Muggs, the name of my dogs. Baddest, the coolest. Then you can do many other things such as add category, links, creator earnings. The more you fill out, the more validity it brings to your collection. Okay, you can add creator earnings as well as select the blockchain where you'd like your new items from this collection to be added to. So let's do 3 here. Then you need to add a payout wallet address. So go back to your wallet. Okay, so that looks good. Let's go create. Okay, there you can see we have our collection, Dirty Harry and Mr. Muggs. Right now it says no items to display. So now we need to add an item. Okay, last thing we need to do is actually upload our NFT. You can see it's kind of getting dark already, so I feel like I need to speed this up quickly because I need to eat dinner, and so does Harry and Mr. Muggs, speaking of the boys. So let's go do just that. Click on add item. For me, it's going to be Harry and Muggs. DH and Mr. Muggs. Thank you. OpenSea, this is already part of the Dirty Harry and Mr. Mugs collections. Then you can also add a ton of different things from properties, levels, stats, different things to the collection. Supply, the number of items that can be minted. And as I mentioned, it'd be on the blockchain with Ethereum. Okay, let's do this. Amazing, we just created our first NFT and now can sell it. So as you see here, it's all up here, all the details. If we go sell, then right here we can put list item for sale, in which we will give either a fixed price or you can also give an auction price. Then how much you're going to sell it for, the duration it's going to be up for, and then from there, click on complete listing. Okay, so as I mentioned, I'm not actually going to sell this NFT because it's not something that I put a lot of work into or am passionate about, and I don't know if I want someone owning my dogs. They're everything to me. But I hope this tutorial was really helpful in understanding just how simple it is to connect your wallet to OpenSea, get your NFT up there, and start selling it. It's really that easy. I think a lot of times when it comes to blockchain or NFTs, people think they need to be very tech savvy in order to start participating, which is not the case at all. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it very valuable and helpful. Leave in the comments other videos you want to see, and I will see you all soon. Thanks, everyone.